the explosives at the ready?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Oh, I see. You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, Mason.
Up and over. That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah. Yeah, that's them all right. Right. Watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Great.
Right, here's a good spot. Now take a look around and survey the area.
Looks like a squad over there. See some barrels over there.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe cracker specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy, easy!
You horrible bastard, Mason.
Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Siehst du was? Auf dem Boden. Sicher. Fühl dich bloß nicht zu sicher, Kamerad. Es ist nur ein verdammtes Paar Stiefel.
Ich bin mir sicher, jemand wird ihm sagen, dass er was Falsches getan hat. Aber wir wussten, dass...
Sieh dir das mal an. Vielleicht die falsche Stelle.
Sabina?
Vielleicht nur der Wind.
Geh und sieh dich um.
Ein bisschen nervös.
Dann geh mal nachsehen. Geh schon.
Thank you.
Hä? Sieh dir das mal an!
Jivvy needs to be more careful. You never know who he's about. Hello, sweetheart. There. One safecracker special. Courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridger, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridger.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
No, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny, teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Blown off! There's a good leg!